Welcome to the local band Smokeout.
We're from Zero to Hero, and you're watching
local band Smokeout.
Fuck yeah.
All right, what's up, Stoners? Welcome to the local band Smokeout. I'm your host, How the Most BG, and today we have rap artist Little J Shard, a song called Just Four. That is all the information I have. I could not figure out anything else, literally. Not a Facebook page, not an Instagram page, not where he's from, nothing. But we play everyone that submits correctly, so that's what we're going to do. Little J Shard, Just Four. Spark it up, you got. Damn, it sounds like little kids. How many tears you got for? You only got four. No more, so just to know. No more, don't like it no more. Wanna see my friends, I'm missing my bed. Going to highway for night, going to screw ass, yeah. Very auto-tune heavy. It's not that bad though for being a little kid. Your beat's got a nice little bounce to it. $4. Just Four. That was kind of interesting, man. Kudos to him for being so young and working on music. I'm going to go 7.5 out of 10. My advice would be, on all your information, Jay Shard, put as much information as you can. Put where you're from. Tell people that you're only a kid. It's impressive. They'll want to hear your music more. make sure you always have your social media links everywhere so people can always find you. And put a little bio, just, you know, tell us how you got into hip-hop, how you got into music. It's kind of got a little bit of Migos meets Future meets Kidz Bop, but that's not intended to be, like, a diss of any kind. That's a compliment. I just want people to know what they're going to get when it says for fans up. But yeah, man, it wasn't too bad. I kind of like the beat, and I'm impressed, like I said, that you're working on music at such a young age. So kudos to you, dude. And I hope you become very successful. Guys, if you want your music on the show, any artist, any genre, from anywhere, hit me up. Facebook.com/localbandsmokeout. Please hit the like button, the follow button, watch the top banner video that autoplays. Though Facebook has been having issues with that banner lately. I don't know why. Just message me on there or Instagram, and I'll make sure to point you in the right direction. If you're on YouTube, please hit the subscribe button and or the bell so you never miss an episode or a live stream. We've done over 2,300 artist reviews, more than any other YouTube channel. And we do live streams every Tuesday and Thursday at 4:20 p.m. Pacific time. If you want your music on every live stream I do, look for the big blue supporter button. It also enables you for a bunch of giveaways and other things. Just keep it in mind. Other than that, I am your host, Is Higher Than Most BG, saying cheers, keep blazing, and peace.